I am filthy, afraid of what I have done, guilty for who I have become, a shadow of my past prisoned, parading with the cowardice for a change, beholding in a mirror an image too dark to see. My rage grew no bounds as I tried to cover up my stench. I smell, and these odors, a product of the flesh, engrossed by the constant yield to dwell, addiction, never letting go of the old wineskin. I dwell in the confines of the normality and sin. Slowly, the venom released since the time of Adam and Eve, constantly to deceive. I treaded that path without retrieve. Yes, I couldn't retrieve. And like a shaft, neither here nor there, I wandered every wind of doctrine, rooted in this world of sin, undisputed, polluted. My faith, as small as I couldn't see, was never compared to a mustard seed. They say pray without season, but how do I pray without a reason when all I do is treason? Well, you never left me. You never left me. You loved me even without receiving a fine or a fee. Hung on the cross, I am saved through your saving grace. Like Zacchaeus on the tree, the worst sinner, judged by the people, he faced disgrace. But you died with him, gave him a new name and changed his case. Oh, by your mercy, you cleaned me up from being messy, constantly reminding me of who I am, even though I was dirty. My faith, as small as I couldn't see, can raise mountains, even part the sea. You never left me. And so, Lord, teach me to love you, same. That even when I call out your name, Jesus, all my weaknesses loses its claim. I surrender my all for you to tame. Guide my path, even through the burning flame. Not by might, not by power, but by your spirit, I proclaim.